perfect harmony with them. So God, the conductor, had an orchestrated plan.